there. And on the light one, which is light fire support, speed, blah blah blah. I guess we'll put you. Hopefully that's correct. Who the fuck knows? Basically, I'm using everything I have, so it's not like I can do a lot of alterations here. I'm guessing they get ammo automatically. I don't need to restock them or something. Hopefully. I don't think it mentioned ammo, actually. Hopefully we do have enough ammo to actually, you know, shoot people. Destroy the target and escape. Okay. There is a bonus if we clean up the escorting units. Nice. We'll try to kill everyone.
Command interface initiated. Oh, damn.
Okay. Alright. I didn't find out how to move everybody, so that's kinda disappointing. Since this is water, I'll go by the water so I can actually cool. I said I'll go by the water. No? Thank you. That's cool. I might have overdone that. Alright.
Enemy detected.
Still go faster. I can't see them anyway yet.
Got it.
Can I reserve you? No, we're not in combat yet. How about a just move? I don't want to get too far ahead. Maybe brace you. They have two light units, I think. Yeah. Okay.
Damage minimal.
Damage minimal.
Standing by. Copy that.
I can also jump on them. Well, not now, I guess. Oh, machine guns. Structure exposed, one evasion, laser crit. Actually, that did a lot of damage. These guys are weak, I guess. That makes sense. Nice. And now we play. Really? How about you? Wow, pretty crap shots. They have a lot of evasion, I guess, that's why. Okay, I won't use the ammo ones, but I'll use all the lasers. There is plenty of water for me to cool, I think, so should be fine. Nice, left leg destroyed. Wow, okay. The hell? Oh, I guess they are spotters, these guys.
Good to go.
Let's try this.
Target confirmed.
Structure exposed, but we didn't destroy it.
What can I do for you?
Man, can you move faster? No.
On my way.
Ooh, nice. Nice effect.
Orders.
And I can jump into him. But I don't want to just go close. Hello? Move. Thank you. Am I too far away from there? Really?
Good enough.
Fire everything.
All weapons are gone.
Nice. He's knocked down. Really? That's some bullshit. I had 3 evasion and full armor and he injured my pilot. That's bullshit. How much damage do we do with this? 25 damage. So this is 50 damage. He has a lot more, but I'm not sure. I'm trying not to kill him, so I'll try just using 2 guns.
Engaging target.
Okay, that didn't work.
Receiving it. Move order received.
I'm trying not to destroy the Merc, but again, I'm not sure how to do this. Okay, he has 146. Uh, 45, 25, 70, 2 of 8, that should be fine. God damn it. Nope, I destroyed it. Why? I didn't do enough damage, I think. Yeah, I'm not sure how this works. I guess we'll see.
Yeah.
Alright, you know what? I don't want you to run ahead too much. I would like to put you somewhere that you're hard to hit though. This will make him see us. You know what? We'll go over here. Hide. He's already injured. Oh shit, is he running away? I should have gone for him then. Let's sprint.
Full throttle.
Pedal to the metal.
What's up, boss? Confirmed.
Alright, I should have gone with the light unit further in, I guess. Now we know. Can't even jump further.
Waiting for orders.
Man, you're slow.
Going turbo.
All right, run. I mean, I could sprint, but I want to brace, if possible. Pretty sure I can't hit him from over here. Yep, can't even see him. Oh, there we go, he's coming our way now. Fire everything.
All weapons committed.
Target damaged. Concentrate your fire and bring it down.
Wow. Did I miss badly or what?
Commander.
Seriously, I can't get into the trees. Crap.
Location confirmed.
Can we hit him with the left, right, it's only with that.
Got it.
Which was crappy. You're too far away.
Ready, set. Roger that. Firing on target.
Damn, this guy's tanking me hard. There are no trees anywhere. What is that symbol? I don't know. You know what? We'll try to hide.
Roger.
I don't think he can see us, or we can see him, right? Yep. Let him come closer if he likes. Or maybe not. Wow, he's slow. These mineral deposits interfere with targeting system. Okay. Shit. Yeah, let's keep the 50%.
Copy that.
Damn, he's stable as fuck too. This is not gonna be great for me, but you know, we'll try to get him down as fast as possible. Screw it, fire everything. We don't have any hit. Might as well.
All weapons committed.
I'm only getting armor and I'm not doing shit to his stability.
Waiting on you, Commander.
Let's probably go punch him. No, that's too much hit.
Here we go.
There we go, unsteady. And we got a paladin injured. Dude, don't run away. Whoa, that's a lot of damage. But that's fine. It went to my armor. You don't have jumps?
Coordinate.
Maybe I don't see them, that's why. Go for it.
Giving them everything I've got.
Nah. Not even close. Should have actually done that. That's fine. Too late now. That gets me very close to hit levels.
Engaging target.
Damn, this guy.
Yes, Commander.
Oh, no, I want to jump on him. I guess I can't reach him. I would like to melee him. After in, okay. I see. This guy is beasting.
Waiting for order.
Okay. Jesus. Yeah, you know what? We'll just... Can I hit my own guy? I don't know. Let's try this. No, okay. And he's unsteady. I'm going to go punch him now. Oh, God damn it. He keeps running away, so it's... And he guarded. Interesting.
I'm here.
We don't have any hit, so feel free. Jump jet destroyed, plus minus one evasion. LRM5 destroyed. Left, right, what? I don't know what. What? You play again? Crap.
Warning. Armor breached. Internal damage.
Oh, fuck.
Ready for orders.
I still can't reach him. Nah, there's no reason for to do that. Maybe I should run away with my blackjack.
Firing.
Turn? What? I cannot turn and look like that way, really? I think I'll brace maybe.
Waiting on you, Commander. You betcha.
Yep, fire everything. Oh, actually don't fire everything. Black 6 hit. Yeah, that's better.
Got it.
Oh, come on. Keep missing with a goddamn PPC. Why the hell can I jump with this guy at all? He should have a lot of I guess he doesn't have any. That's weird. Man, come on, I want to go behind him. He doesn't have jump jets on that. I should put some, I guess. Ooh, nice. Ooh, this is gonna hurt. He's gonna melee us, right? Oh, no, he's not. Well, thanks for that.
Standing by.
Yeah, come here and punch him.
Acknowledged.
I'm not gonna be able to get him down or get his pilot, so.
Enemy down.
Mission successful.
Mission successful. Contract payment decreased by 25% because we did the second thing, I guess. We got 100,000 payout. We got plus 5 on the review board, so we are at 20 now. I only got 1 on the Magistry of Canopus. 100k is pretty good though. We still lost Did we lose an arm? Or is that the armor? I think it's the armor, right? Yeah. I don't think we lost anything. God damn it. 26 days injured. On that lucky headshot. This is why you need more pilots, I guess. Can I see when do I level up? I got 400 XP. How much XP did I have or how do I level up? I'm not sure. Salvage agreement. Priority 1, total 4. Oh yeah. That one. It's a Shadowhawk, it's partial, so we need two more, but fuck yeah. Confirm. And they give us... Ooh, they give us another partial mech salvage. Cool. Maybe I should have gone this because they were... I didn't see any plus, but they are different colors, so I'm not sure if that's... rarity or something. Claim salvage value 3,486,000. Oh, all right, let's see what we have. First we'll go to the MacB, I guess. And repair. Pretty light. So we can have one more mech, I guess. I'm not sure about the armors, about the ammo. So we have LRM and LRM ammo on that one. SRM, SRM ammo. Do you use ammo? Have I used ammo? I don't see any amount of ammo here, so... I know you use... you don't lose it if it explodes or something? I don't know. This... Why don't you have any jump jets? Oh, we don't have any jump jets. Okay. Maybe I don't have any to give him, that's why. Oh, wait. There they are. How much is it? I can only have two of them. How much does this give?